Alert from Google Chrome. New from Mistress Scambait.
My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my...
Hello?
Yeah, I'm calling you from the refund department. How may I help you?
Well, since I'm calling you, I need to know about how I can get my refund.
So for that reason, you have to be in front of the computer.
Okay, I can do that.
So just be in front of the computer?
Yes, I'm here.
When your computer is completely on, then let me know, okay?
It's completely on. Yeah, I always have it on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have a Google Chrome in your computer?
A Google Chrome?
Yeah.
Well, I could, but I use Safari most of the time.
Okay, just open the Safari.
Okay. Give me a second, because the computer is kind of old. It takes a little while to fire up.
Okay, just open the Safari.
Okay. Okay, I have it open.
Now, do you see on the top of the screen, on the very top of the screen, the address bar where you have to type and search anything?
Yeah, it says support.google.com or something.
Just remove all the things. You have to type over there, anydesk.com. Anydesk, A-N-Y-D-E-S-K, anydesk.com.
Anydesk. Anydesk. What kind of website is that?
Anydesk.com. This is our department's secure connection, okay? So just type over there, anydesk.com.
Okay.
And click enter.
Okay. Any desk.
What do you see?
Says any desk. Yeah, it says features, downloads, pricing, case studies, and company. Hey, let's click on the company. Let's see.
Click on download. Click on download.
Well, is your picture here? Meet the team behind any desk?
Click on download.
Are you on one of the teams at any desk?
Yeah, this is our department secure connection, okay?
What's your name?
So just click on, my name is Jack.
Jack, is your picture here?
No, ma'am, there was not my picture, okay?
Oh.
So just click on download, ma'am.
Why?
I told you, if you want a refund, first we will just connect to our secure connection, ma'am. Okay? Then we will just remove the services and refund back the money. So just click on download.
How do you refund the money? How?
I will just show you that, because first we are connected to our department, then I will just transfer this call to my manager. And then my manager will just refund back you the money. So just click on download, ma'am.
But how do you do it in the way that I paid you?
Yeah, ma'am, you will.
Okay. Well, can you
just click?
Well, is it a form that I have to fill out? Because I don't really want to download anything from any kind of website that I'm not familiar with.
So, I told that, ma'am, this is our department secure connection, okay? First, we will just connect to our secure connection, to our department. Then we will just refer, then we'll just transfer this call to my manager. He will just refund back the money within 5 to 10 minutes, okay? So just click on download first, okay? Then I will show you that how to refund back the money, because you have to fill up the form. So just click on download, ma'am.
Well, can you email me the form instead?
I will just show you all the things that how it will done, okay? In front of your eyes, ma'am. Just click on download first, then I will show you, ma'am.
Hey, Hey, Jack, did you know that it was Valentine's Day today? What did you buy for your sweetie?
You want a refund, ma'am?
I would like my refund, but I'd like to know what you bought your girlfriend or your wife for Valentine's Day, so I know what I can spend my refund on. What did you buy her?
What, ma'am?
What did you buy her?
What is my buyer?
What did you buy your girlfriend for Valentine's Day? You know, it's the day for lovers.
This thing called love, but I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get around to it. I ain't ready. Here's a little thing called love. This thing.
I know, but I didn't buy anything for my girlfriend, ma'am.
Why?
Because I'm so busy.
Because
I'm so busy in my work. I'm so busy in my work, ma'am. So that's the reason I didn't buy anything for my girlfriend, okay?
Is it because you didn't get a refund?
No, because I'm just busy in my work.
Your work. Well, you know, it's Valentine's Day. You really need to work a little less and give some loving to your girlfriend. Do you have a girlfriend?
Can't give up your love, babe. Girl, I don't know why. Can't get enough of your love, babe. Lord, some things I can't get used to. No matter how I try. It's like the more you give, the more I want. And baby, that's no lie.
Or a wife?
Yeah, I have a girlfriend.
Do you have a girlfriend and a wife?
No, I have a girlfriend.
Oh,
huh?
That's good, because then it'll be a whole lot cheaper. You know, when you're married and you have another lover, that gets pretty expensive. So, how much is the refund?
Right.
How much is the refund I'm going to get?
You get the refund of $399, ma'am.
$399. And why am I getting this refund? What happened?
Because, yeah, the services what we had provided you has been crashed down. The satellite has been crashed down. So we are no longer in our business. So that's the reason we are giving the call each and every customer to refunding back the money. And you are so one of them, ma'am, okay?
Well, how can you refund the money if you're going out of business? How does that work?
I will show you that. How will I just refund back you the money? Just click on download first.
Well, you know, Jack, I really don't want to download something. So if I click on download, is your computer going to connect to my computer?
No, ma'am. You are connected to our secure connection, to our secure department, okay? Then I will show you that what services have been corrupted, and then I will just refund back the money. If you don't remove that services, then your computer will be crashed, ma'am.
It will?
If you want your computer will be crashed?
Well, no, because where I live in French Lick, Indiana,
Okay, ma'am. Just believe in me. Give me one chance to refund back the money, okay?
Well, how about I give you no chances because I think you're a scammer?
No, ma'am. Who told you?
Well,
and you have a boyfriend? You have a boyfriend?
All my neighbors in French Lick, Indiana say that this is a scammer phone number.
No, ma'am.
Are they wrong? Are they wrong?
You want my... No, are they wrong? Yeah, ma'am. They are wrong, ma'am.
Really? How many scammers...
And, ma'am, do you have...
How many people did you refund today, Jack?
50 people.
That's a lot of money. $15,000.
Do you have a boyfriend? Do you have a boyfriend?
What's it to you?
Because if you don't have a boyfriend, then just text to me.
You want me to what?
You have a boyfriend, ma'am?
I have several.
How much, ma'am?
I have several because I'm a mistress.
Oh, you are mistress.
Yeah.
And you have a children?
No, I don't have any children. I have lots of clients, though, because I'm a mistress.
Oh, and how old are you, ma'am? How old are you?
How old am I? How old do you think I am?
I think that you are 28 or 27, 32 or 35.
That's pretty close. That's pretty close. But, yeah, I'm a mistress over here in French Lick, Indiana. Do you know where that is?
And you don't have son any? You don't have any son, a child, a daughter?
No. Do you?
Okay.
Do you?
No, ma'am.
Why not?
I'm still bachelor, ma'am. I'm still bachelor.
How old are you?
I'm 30, ma'am. 30.
You're 30, huh? And you didn't.
I'm still bachelor.
And you didn't buy your girlfriend a gift for Valentine's Day?
No, ma'am, because I'm so busy in my work, so I didn't buy. So give me some idea what I should buy for my girlfriend, ma'am.
Well, you know, there's always. How old is she?
She is 25, ma'am.
Oh, a young thing, huh?
Yeah.
Going for the young ones. How do you like?
Right, ma'am.
How do you like that?
What, ma'am? I beg your pardon?
How do you like that? Does she keep you feeling young?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah. Well, you know, you could always buy her some sexy lingerie.
Right, ma'am.
What do you think?
I think she's sexy, ma'am.
I bet she's very sexy. Does she have long hair?
Yeah, she has a long hair.
Yeah, you like that?
You're right, ma'am. I like that.
Yeah.
I like his long hair.
Do you have long hair, too?
No, I don't. I don't have long hair, ma'am. I have a short hair.
Do you have any hair?
Yeah.
You do. So, like, what are you going to buy her for Valentine's Day? Time is running out because in India it's already tomorrow, right?
Right, but there was a holiday on Sunday, so I will go to on Sunday to buy a gift, ma'am. And what should I buy? Give me some idea. What should I buy? Give me some idea.
Well, something, maybe some boots.
What, ma'am?
Some boots to wear, some pretty sexy boots or something in leather.
Oh, but she likes more. She likes to wear dresses.
She likes
to wear dresses.
Yeah. But she could wear boots with a dress. You could buy her a leather dress.
Leather dress?
Yes.
Leather dress.
What do you think? What,
ma'am?
What do you think? Like a black leather sexy dress? You can take her out to dinner?
Ma'am. Right.
What do you think?
I will think, ma'am, that what to buy. Just give me some idea. Just give me some more idea.
Well, let's see. There can be some perfume involved.
Perfume.
Or maybe just some roses.
Some roses?
Yeah. I mean, you do love her, right?
Right, ma'am.
Yeah. How long have you been together?
Still 6 years, ma'am.
6 years. Do you live together?
Right. What, ma'am?
Do you live together?
Right, ma'am. We live together.
Yeah, okay, so don't buy her a vacuum or anything, all right? Nothing to do with
then
the house.
Right,
nothing to do with the house. It has to be just something for her.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, what do you think? What does she like to do?
Oh, she likes to do... I haven't think that what I will just give to on the Valentine, ma'am. I don't think anything.
What do you think she's going to buy you?
I don't know, ma'am, what she'd buy. Either she buy a watch for me or a shirt for me. I don't know, ma'am.
A shirt, yeah. Well, sure, it would work. Do you wear a tie to work?
What, ma'am? Beg your pardon?
Do you wear a tie, a necktie?
Yeah, ma'am. Give me some idea what gift should I buy. Give me more some idea.
You could buy her a leather tie. I wear one a lot.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you want to talk to my friend? She also has a girlfriend. He also has a girlfriend. You want to talk to him?
Sure.
Just talk to him and give him some more idea what he should buy.
What's his name?
Hello?
And I don't know why I came in tonight. I got this feeling of something right. I'm so scared in case I fall off my chair. And I'm wondering how I'll get down the stairs. Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle. I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile on my face. Losing control, I'm all over the place. Pounds to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am stuck in the middle with you. Who is this?
Yes, well, my name is Sam Watson.
Hi, Sam. How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am. I heard you're giving good tips out there.
Yeah, what?
You have a lot of...
Well, it's Valentine's Day. Do you have a girlfriend or a wife?
Well, I right now, at the moment, I'm single and I'm searching for one.
Yeah.
What's your age, Day? How old are you?
Well, I'm probably just a little too old for you. How old are you?
Well, I'm 31.
Yeah, I'm a little bit older than that, so don't, but you...
Like 40?
Yeah, so you don't...
40 to 50?
40 is good, but, so you don't have a girlfriend?
Perfect.
You don't have a girlfriend?
No, I don't have one. I don't mind making you my girlfriend, eh? You're 40. I like someone elder to me, you know?
Right. So...
I always dreamt of that. It's my fantasy.
Yeah? You always wanted to be with an older woman?
Yes, always.
Yeah, have you ever been with a mistress?
Yeah, I've never been with a mistress there,
no,
for sure.
No, because for Valentine's Day, I have an assortment of whips I can use on you.
Well, let me tell you, sweet baby child, yeah. You're gonna have to whip it on me, pretty baby, yeah.
You want to use a whip on me?
Yes.
Yeah, I would surely love that.
You would?
Yes, but I would also whip you back.
No, not unless I tell you.
And I would like to put the handcuffs on you, you know, before I do something with you.
How did you know I like handcuffs? How did you?
Because, you know, most of, you know, this age, 40 years old woman, they love handcuffs. You know, they like to go a little bit too wild.
Yeah. I have a leather...
Spinning round in my brain like the bubbles in a glass of champagne. You go to my head like a sip of sparkling burgundy brew, and I find the very mention of you like the kicker in a julep or two. The thrill of the thought that you might give a thought to my plea casts a spell over me. Still I say to myself, get a hold of yourself. Can't you see that it never can be? You go to my head with a smile that makes my temperature rise. like a summer with a thousand Julys. You intoxicate my soul with your eyes. Though I'm certain that this heart of mine hasn't a ghost of a chance in this crazy romance, you go to my head. Thank you.